can't believe you brought home a report card like this. Here, talk to your daddy.
Hello?
Hey, son. Your mom want me to yell at you because you got a F, four D's, and an A on your report card. But I'm going to focus on that A. And I know you got it in PE, but that don't matter. Okay? Do you know that you the first person in this family to get an A?
No, sir.
I ain't never get no A. Your granddaddy ain't stay in school long enough to get an A. And your great-granddaddy was a slave. Now your mama all mad, but did you ever ask her if she got an A?
She said she was a valedictorian.
Oh. But did she show you her report card?
No, sir.
See there? You can't believe everything everybody say just because they're a doctor. Okay? Doctors get sick too. Now I want you to pick your head up and stop crying, okay? Because your daddy loves you. And remember that technically, you're a student.
Love you too, Dad.